Hey, what's up, guys? It's Matt with Discount Computer Depot. Today, we're going to go over a RAM reseat in a Dell OptiPlex series. This is a desktop. There are three versions. There's a small form factor, desktop, which is this, and then a tower. So what we're going to do, you're going to see the top of it here. Right in here, we're going to have a little indention. We're going to pull that back. You see that this side pops out. I'm just going to grab that, lay it flat. You can move it to the side, not to worry about. You'll lay this down. You're going to get over here, you're going to see this big silver thing. This is the DVD drive. You'll see that it has a lever here. You'll lift up on it, and you'll just simply pull back that. Lift it up. It's pretty easy, nothing hard about it. And then you'll be able to see down in here, there's going to be these four slots. Looks like little rulers. What we're going to do is we're just going to pop those tabs down, just push them down, and then once you push them down, you're going to push at the top of the sticks on each end. Give it a nice good push, don't be afraid to break it, it's pretty hard to do so. Give them all a good push. Basically what we just did was we reseated that RAM, got a good connection there. What we want to do before we actually put the top back on is just plug that in. So you'll plug it in, turn the power on, should come on, that's a RAM reseat. After you're done with that, put this back, you're going to have some screws there, just line those up, push it in, you're done. And then you can either do it flat or stand it back up. If you stand it back up, you can see here you have these little notches. You have the slot for the notches here on the bottom. Match those up. Push it in, you're done. And that's how we reseat RAM on a Dell OptiPlex desktop.